And if there's a bunch of Hispanics behind the damn kitchen counter, I'm throwing a fit. Because why you got a bunch of Hispanics cooking chicken and waffles? That's like you go inside a Chinese food place and all you see is Puerto Ricans.
Say what I want, like I'm Taylor. My bitch kind of white, like Taylor. Sweet.
Taylor! Yeah.
What's going on, y'all? Just a ride aid. Had to give me a charger. Because somehow I lost my damn charger. I have no idea where it went. But I just paid $10 for another one. Because I'm probably going to order more on Amazon. And I ain't want to spend too much bang. But I can get more buck on Amazon. No young. You know what I'm saying? But we out here. I'm looking for food. I'm probably going to eat a Roscoe's chicken and waffles. You know what I'm saying? I think it's over yonder. A little perpendicular action going on. I might end up, you know, jigging with that. But yeah, guys, studio's a vibe. I got 5 songs done. You know what I'm saying? I come prepared to the stew. What is this? This is Denny's. Yeah, I ain't really a big Denny's guy. You know what I'm saying? But I did see chicken and waffles. And if there's one thing I am, it's a chicken and waffles ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Walking in the middle of the street because I'm a thug. You know what I'm saying? Capital UGG. Capital UGGs. Capital Warm Boots. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Look at Nipsey. Big Nip. You know what I'm saying? I think I'm Big Nip. Larry Hoover. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we out here at Roscoe's. I said it's here. Oh, okay. Yeah, I get thumbnails in public. What they gonna do about it then? $6 for Roscoe, man. If you don't go your ass to the local store and get about 50 of them joints for like $5, we passed the whole, like, I'm past even wearing my own branded mask, bro. It's too hot for that. We need the thin mask, bro. It's too hot for the custom mask. It was cool in the wintertime. Now it's hot, bro. It's hot. It's too hot for that. Way too hot. My neck is sweating. And if there's a bunch of Hispanics behind the damn kitchen counter, I'm throwing a fit. Because why you got a bunch of Hispanics cooking chicken and waffles? That's like you go inside a Chinese food place and all you see is Puerto Ricans. We're here with Roscoe's and chicken and waffles. Looks like they kind of just had like one of the regular waffle makers that you see at like hotels. Poured the mix in that joint and then came out with this. You feel what I'm saying? Chicken is like, needs some more flavor. They ain't had no damn barbecue sauce.
It honestly don't taste that different from Kennedy Fried.
It's funny because
like the chicken spot in the corner, it really doesn't taste that.
It's funny because there was a guy that was coming in and there was a couple leaving and he was like, "Yo, chicken waffles, it's overrated." He was like, "Yeah, it don't taste really much different than like a Denny's." And then guy was like, "Damn, like Denny's, like a regular chicken waffle from Denny's." Like, I mean, yeah, I won't go that far, but they don't be seasoning their food and whatnot. And I get what he's saying. There's definitely some, and there's black people that work inside that damn establishment because there's a black woman that took my damn order. I'm not eating any Chinese food from a bunch of Puerto Ricans or Negroes because you got people talking about Trinidadian Chinese food. I'm not eating Trinidadian Chinese food. If I'm going to get Chinese food, I'm getting it from the Chinaman. I am getting it from the Chinaman that came straight off the damn boat, fresh off, and he cooking up General Tso's chicken for my enjoyment, right? That's the only thing that I'm trying to get into. No cap, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not gonna hold you. I'm giving this like a 6.5, 7. I'm gonna finish it because I freaking paid for it, and I understand there's a lot of Africans that could be eating this food, so I'm eating it for them. I got you, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm only really giving like a 6.5, 7. I'm not gonna hold you. Oh, there's another, bro. This dog keeps scaring the living crap out of me, and I don't like it.
Woo, I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat now, but this food kind of sucks. It's overrated. I like Chick-fil-A. Woo, woo.
Black with the souls above me. Running from the past, who's trying to take up me? In a cold world, so this always end up free.
W's in the chat. I have to come to the bathroom real quick. I have to update y'all on what's going on. You feel what I'm saying?
W's in the chat. You know what I'm saying? We out here at the Shea Buttery. It's a Shea Buttery experience. You know what I'm saying? Real Shea Buttery. You know what I'm saying? You know, it was a girl that, you know, I had my eyes on at the party. And, you know, when I likes it and I sees it and I wants it, I gotta go get it. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I did. You know what I'm saying? Went over there, said my little words, you know what I'm saying? When you light skin, got a little twist, say little words. You know what I'm saying? You scoop me, you know what I'm saying? And I was super cum laude in college, in case you didn't know, you know what I'm saying? I was super cum laude in college. So, in other words, you know what I'm saying? I do know a lot of words, my lexicon, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I scoop that up, scoop a little Ramsey, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? From there, we'll be back. But, you know, ain't nothing serious. We're funny. Make sure to do a lot. All right, do a lot. And also, Bree Green is here. Bree Green signed to Zooted. You know, it's actually really dope, that song, you feel me? I'm not a weird dude, too. If I know you, like, it's weird for me to not say something to acknowledge that that's you, you feel me? So it's Wale in that basketball game, because I came from blood. It's not friends that I listen to your music, because I do, but, you know, I'm trying to kill you on that court, you feel me? So it didn't matter who you was and who you put in front of me. They getting smoked on, you know what I'm saying? X-Pack in the air, you feel me? But, you know, Bree Green was there. It's still here currently. The party's still going on. I got me a cranberry vodka. This is a 21-plus video, you know what I'm saying? I do not condone underage drinking, you know what I'm saying? But we here. Bree Green was here. You know, I told her, yo, watch your videos. You're dope. You know what I'm saying? And don't be weird about it. You know what I mean? If you really, like, supposed to be where you're supposed to be at, you're supposed to be real regular when you see people. Trust me, she's not the first, like, poker I've seen. Won't be the last, but she's not the biggest, you know what I'm saying? So, be calm, be cool, be collected, you know what I'm saying? You know, honestly, he got his swag back, you know what I'm saying? Bow, boy.
If I'm Bow Wow?
Yes.
That's probably the first thing I'm doing. His, like, traditional move. That's me.
Let me hold you.
Definitely hopping on my private jet. Let's see. Then I might try to rekindle things with Ciara because she's doing pretty good.
Why I'm not Soulja Boy? I wish I was Soulja Boy. I don't want to be Bow Wow. Do you want to be Bow Wow?
So you want to hop up out your bed and turn your swag on?
Correct.
Are you going to try to channel like Mike?
I might.
You going to go get some skates and start the roll bounce?
Nah, I'm not doing that. I might do the like Mike, but I'm not doing the roll bounce for sure.
Roll. I think I would, you know how people say he looks like Harry Styles?
I've never heard that a day in my life.
You haven't seen that on Twitter?
Have you actually seen what Harry Styles is like?
Yeah, people like relate them.
Harry Styles is Caucasian.
I know.
Bow Wow is African American.
I know. People say they look alike on Twitter. Like, go on Twitter.
You're on the wrong side of Twitter.